नमस्कार ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, गुड मॉर्निंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, फ्रेंड्स एंड स्पोर्ट्समैन, स्कॉलर्स एंड स्टूडेंट्स, प्रोफेशनल्स एंड ऑफिशियल्स, डॉक्टर्स एंड मिनिस्टर्स, आई डॉक्टर राकेश फ्रॉम USA वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू दोज़ हू आर लिसनिंग वर्ड्स आइडियाज थॉट्स आर रियली प्रेज़वर्दी एंड फॉर्चुनेट. The God has given us golden opportunity to see, to speak, to listen and to think about our nation, society, science, computer, technology. Computer have made indeed a revolutionary change. Working and thinking style, now we cannot even dream of life without computer. In the yesterday, the people used to go to the offices at fixed hours and worked for fixed hours. But now computer has eroded into even the old age system. Mass production has made personal computer available even to a daily wage earner. Modern psychology, modern technology has made the office dispensable. Now the whole of the world is your working place. There are many officials who operate their official work on the laptop while they are traveling in the air. There are many advantages and disadvantages of this latest style of working. If a worker works at home on his PC or internet, the worker can enjoy a freedom which is denied in an office. Working hours are flexible. A worker can give his best only when he or she is mentally and physically free. In the office, there is artificial atmosphere. An employer is not better than a bonded laborer. Secondly, these days are the days of nuclear families. Nuclear families means single families. In case a child falls, all modern parents find it an upheaval task to look after the child. But home office can provide sufficient time to the parents Moreover, these days children are free at home usually from 2:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. if they go to school. But nowadays they are not going to school. They are free at home, and parents think that they must study at home, but they feel hard to study online. In the absence of the parents, the children can fall prey to the anti-social elements and activities. Under the watchful eyes of the parents, this risk can be reduced to a great extent. These days, overpopulation has produced traffic bottlenecks. Traffic jams have become a great headache these days. No doubt, during this lockdown, there is no traffic on the road. All are free to move. But in unlock period, it brings a boom in the traffic, in the transportation, communication. They cause much pollution. Wastage of fossil fuel and wastage of precious time. This online study helps the students, children, kids the most secure and safe. They cause not a great problem for society and nation. There is no need of extra care for them. They have their fixed target at their home. Their home have become their office. Their home have become their institution. They study in the presence of the parents, in the watchful guidance of the parents, in the supervision of their elders. All these problems can be solved by the concept of home office. The problem of burglary can be solved by this system and is being solved. Everything has its other side. Home office can prove to be a major headache to the liberty loving people. The traditional concept of office is very useful in separating office life from the personal and private life of the employees. But in home office, both the things are messed up, causing a serious blow to the personal life of an employer and even other members of the family. Even in home office, you lose the best opportunity of interaction with others. If students are attending online classes, they are given opportunity to just listen, not to ask, not to question, not to know something different from the listening of the words. It is a great drawback. It is a major hindrance in developing relations with others So there should be a difference between official life and personal life of a worker. Most schools provide some type of physical education. Then they feel physically fit and fine by attending that physical education classes, and by their physical exercise they involve themselves in physical activities. But now they are feeling isolated and different from these activities. This is really making them more weak and unhealthy, because all of the students are not able to create the home environment like institution. They need educational institute to perform their talent, skill, style, to make relations with his friend, with their friends, with society, with community. So they have become disattached from the external environment. This is the greatest drawback for them personally, physically, emotionally. There can be no doubt about the importance of physical education in the life of the children. It is rightly said, sound mind lives in a sound body. There is hardly any school where the students are not given physical education or exercise. Since times immemorial, physical education has been given a great importance. Either it was the Western world or the Eastern world, Olympic Games make us aware of the necessity of physical education and fitness. I strongly support the idea that physical education should be made compulsory in all the home schools now. At the home, the schools are running, there must be provided some space by the parents for the children to play the games. And in any community and society where there is the space, they should be allowed to play. They should be allowed to prove their talent, manner, style, standard and activities. Modern life is full of hectic activities. All human beings are lost in the whirlpool of duties and obligations. If Wordsworth had said,